Sherwin Williams is a 150-year-old manufacturer and retailer of paint in the United States. We have 4,000 stores, 23 here in the state of Maine. So for us, we really feel that interns are a great way for us to get fresh and innovative ideas while simultaneously giving talent development opportunities for those interns.
So I learned the management aspect of looking at the books, understanding the P&L statements, understanding how this business works. And then on top of that, my goal in life was to be in sales, and they really catered the internship towards the sales aspect.
Alex was a great find, and it really all started by that partnership we have with Husson and their ability to know our needs as an employer as well as know their students and what their students are looking to get out of a career.
Things that I have learned at Husson, I absolutely have used. And whether it's the people skills, whether it's learning how to study, learning how to present, learning what to focus on and time management, Husson really has given me a lot of attributes that I wouldn't have been able to ask from any other school.
Alex worked for us for 8 weeks. He really focused in on a sales project for us. If I could clone and bottle Alex, I would definitely do that. Alex brought a tremendous amount of energy to his internship project as well as just his daily job assignments.
I see a path where I can go in life. If I want to go sales, I can go through sales. If I want to go management, I can go through management. This is a career, it's not just a job. And it's not me pushing papers, it's not me getting coffees for people. This is me calling up real companies and, you know, relationship building so I can gain real sales for my store.
I'd say the Husson students bring a different level of business savvy and entrepreneurial spirit, which is always great in any business that you're looking to do. Really, I think that's what made our internship so successful this year was that we had a qualified candidate that came from the Husson internship program.